fire team intrepid is boots on the ground outside the Pyramidion. I understand that it is a conversion engine?
Yes. The Vets will use it to transform Io into a machine world.
Forget Io! The Genesis mine defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm! Destroy it! I want to hear its screams from here.
Doors open. Where can we find the Genesis mine?
In the self-organized criticality of the neural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Thank you.
God. We're monitoring the Pyramidion's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
I have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident, nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Thank you.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy? Now find yourself before an abyss of swirling data, various realities being written and overwritten, you see.
I really want to tell you that's exactly what we're looking at, but...
We'll be right back.
projections, you should now be approaching the lake of radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit. So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake! Of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.